A sinkhole on a North Abilene street has been growing and needs repair. Now the size of a small car, and deep enough, a car would disappear.
That sinkhole near the intersection of Grape and Franklin streets. So where did it come from, and when will it be filled back up? The city of Abilene taking care of that. KTAB's Tyler Henderson was at the site and has more on their plan.
Well, I'll tell you what, they say everything is bigger in Texas, and this sinkhole over here on Grape and Franklin, that's no exception. You'll come take a look at it with me. This thing is huge, at least 20 foot long, 15 foot wide, and by golly, that's at least 10 foot deep. You see that big pipe down there? That's a corroded 48 inch in diameter pipe that's rusted, and the ground fell on top of it, collapsing the road. Now, it was only a 3 to 4 foot hole at first. It grew to be this big. I spoke with Greg McCaffrey of Abilene Public Works. He said this is going to be at least a $100,000 project for him.
A lot more damage to that pipe than we originally thought. Roughly about 100 feet of that 48 inch pipe is in the, I guess I want to say, critical stage of failure.
Well, I'll tell you what, this is a huge deal. Now, they discovered a while back in May, Greg McCaffrey told me today that at the latest, this whole project, fixing the pipe, fixing the road, should be done by mid to late July. With coverage you can count on, I'm Tyler Henderson, KTAB News.
Thank you, Tyler. Don't fall in. City says the pipe and road construction shouldn't cause any damage to the surrounding properties.
Worried about him sitting on the edge of that.
On the edge.
But he made it back. Everything is fine.